Tengamos fe. Tengamos fe.
Lilia is saying exactly. There is still a problem convincing people there will be no citizenship question. People have to have faith their information will be safe. Lilia says the damage is done and that a lot of immigrants don't trust the census. I heard this over and over around California. In Fresno, city leaders know about how afraid people are. So they started to get the word out months in advance.
Buenos días. O tardes. Ya son tardes, ¿verdad?
Back in September, they went all out for a Know Your Census Rights party with free hamburgers and a baile folklorico troupe. Luis Chavez, a Fresno councilman and educator, was one of the speakers.
And I can't stress how important the census is going to be. We only get one shot at this every 10 years.
But the event was a bust. Few people showed up. In Fresno, the word census has become a bit of a do not enter sign.
I know for a fact that a lot of community members wanted to come today, but they are scared. And they told me that they wanted to see how the first one went. And I completely understand.
What's the problem?
One former student told him she would come to any of his hearings, but not one about the census. She thought her mom might be deported.
So stay in front of
this
trap.
Attitude has to change if the census is going to succeed.
We need to, as a community, make sure we're getting the message out about how important it is.
Elizabeth Johnson-Rosas is married to Luis. She's a Fresno economic development official, a school board member, and she's on Fresno's census committee. She says the census message is a hard sell because it's so different.